Hi there. The half-kneeling bottom-up kettlebell press is an amazing whole body stabilizing exercise. Because of the upside position of the kettlebell, it's a great stabilizing drill in the rotator cuff muscles. Keep the kneeling side glute and the core tight during the movement.